Hi, my name is Bibi Johansson and I'm a doctor representing Doctors of the World. Last Saturday we were at the Tower of London waiting for Nadir X to arrive. And we were just told that she had been injured in some way. She was being chased by the Blackwell Briggs. She arrived on a boat and we soon realized that her arm had been hurt. So we escorted her to Doctors of the World clinic in Bethnal Green. The clinic is at Pott Street, which is just next to Weavers Fields, where we are sitting right now. And it's a free and confidential clinic that offers medical care and information to vulnerable and exposed groups, such as immigrants, homeless people, and sex workers. On Saturday the 31st, the Doctors of the World UK and the Conspiracy for Good will have the next joint effort. Check out our website here at conspiracyforgood.com or doctorsoftheworld.org.uk for more information. And don't forget that you can volunteer for Doctors of the World, either as a medical professional, interpreter, or support or outreach worker.